Welcome. In this video, we will show how to use a graph from the HFA Explorer in a PowerPoint presentation. Open the HFA Explorer. First, search for life expectancy at birth. Expand select indicators. Click on the magnifying glass to open the search box. Start typing the name or part of the name of the indicator. Life expectancy at birth is here. Click on it. To see the data as a line chart, click on the line chart icon. This line shows the average for all countries in the WHO European region. Add Poland to the line chart, go to select countries and mark it. There are other settings that you can modify to make the graph look exactly as you want it. I showed this in other videos. For now, let's say that we would like to use this graph as a graphic. To export the graph, click the download icon. I use here the default settings. Then let's add the graph into PowerPoint. Here's the graph we exported from HFA Explorer. This is the line chart with title and legend. Of course, you can continue with adjusting the graph by cropping, adding arrows and text around it. For example, like this.